The Bible says, be like the children, not childish, but childlike, that kind of innocence. Because little children are treasure, their worth you cannot measure. The innocence of children is their wisdom, their simplicity is egolessness. Their freshness is the freshness of our consciousness, which never becomes old. Hello everybody, I'm Jihi, and today I will talk about a very thought-provoking topic. What can adults learn from kids? Kids are not only innocent and curious, but also optimistic and joyful. They are untamed with no apologies, regrets, evil or pretense. There is insurmountable beauty in them, and they simply do what their heart tells them to do. Now the question arises, are adults the only guiding force, or can they also learn the ways of life from children? According to Paulo Coelho, a child can teach an adult three things: to always be happy for no reason, to always be busy with something, and to know how to demand with all his might. But I say that a child can teach an adult many other things. Believe me, this list is endless. Let me share my recent experience. I have observed that adults hustle today to enjoy tomorrow. When tomorrow comes, hustle to enjoy the next day and infinitum. One evening, my brother planned a cricket match with my cousin. We were excited as meeting after a long time. The match started and we spent 4 happy hours. At the end, my brother's team lost. Disappointed, my brother sat with a swollen face. I told him that winning or losing in games as well as in life is momentary. Be grateful for 4 joyful and creative hours we spent together. My parents, who were also anxious about their business losses, heard all this and realized that rather than being positive for what they still have, they resorted to a complaining attitude. Basically, what I did was just to remind these talented adults that it is essential to maintain the positive attitude, to celebrate the present moment and keep moving, as children always do. After all, happiness does not lie in winning or losing, it lies in togetherness. A child's life is limitless because we are not confined by fear of failures, fear of being judged, rejection, fear of what future might bring. We march forward with hope and determination. I feel children are way more courageous, and adults need to be reminded that life shrinks or expands in proportions to one's courage. I cannot hold myself recalling an incident before COVID pandemic when 2 besties in my class got engaged in a skirmish over their notebook. We all witnessed the tantrum, pouting session, even crying. But the next moment, they were sharing the lunch as if nothing ever happened. Wouldn't it be great if adults too can learn this trait of not being depressed for too long over trifle and learn to forgive and forget easily. Innocence is the key of life, filled with happiness, tranquility and composure. Innocence has no price tag placed on it. It should be cherished by all. Sometimes adults are trapped in artificial world and turn blind and deaf to their inner child. I take this opportunity to express my heartfelt love and gratitude to all the caretakers of young saplings who leave no stone unturned, to provide us best of both the worlds. For all such adults, a suggestion from a child: always hold on to your innocence and don't lose the luster of your life. As a child you were, still exists somewhere inside you. With the mind and experience of an adult and a freedom of a child, you can experience the perfect bliss of life. Thank you.